No, another one of these. But we've already discussed, I am built different. Okay, yeah, come on. Oh, thank
Press
you.
cross button to start.
What? Did the game just speak to
Press
me?
L2 button to enable narration of on-screen text.
Menu narration is
Menu narration is disabled.
Okay. What? Oh, okay, so menu narration, colorblind mode. Oh, it makes it different colors. Okay. Okay. Increase the audio accessibility. Huh. Oh, I don't need any of this. I am built at peak performance. Let's get those subtitles nice and large. I'm leaving that one in. We're gonna do that one just for. Aim toggle? No. We don't need that. We're gonna leave the poison on. Okay, let's get into it. Hardcore. You cannot switch later. So this is like the big difficulty. This is the normal difficulty. And let's see, engage any skill level. Ooh, what should I go with? We'll pick a nice middle ground. We can change it later if we want. Yara is an island in the heart of the Caribbean. In that year, guerrilla revolutionary led and crippled the blockade. Time froze for 50 years, rounding up. Okay, that's nice. Let's.
Even my own son, Diego, will be drafted tomorrow.
Hey, Danny.
And like a
Oh!
true yachter, he
Turn
will
that
serve
shit off.
With a smile on his face.
Precisamente.
Oh.
Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true yachts? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us.
Oh,
he's
plot.
Bringing slavery back from the dead in Yara. You can't run
What?
from this.
Hang on, you ditched us, ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
Now you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's local crusade. Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny, fucking say something.
What? Wait, am I Danny? Okay, I see. What? So is this just. So this is literally just me. Okay, alright. I like how I don't have a choice of.
Danny, you could help Libertad. You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuck up. Just come with us, Lita.
You never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boss waiting. Drinks in Mexico.
Are we?
Dinner in Miami. Coño! Fucking blackout.
Too big for a blackout.
Oh, thanks. Couldn't tell.
Blackout?
What do you mean too big
oh, yeah.
for a blackout?
What's going on?
A blackout means a blackout. Also, a blackout would still be a blackout if it was caused by the government. Oh. Maybe this is not the time for semantics. Okay.
Alejo, get down!
You will join Fuck Castillo!
Alejo!
Oh, neat.
Danny, we have to go.
Boy, this is very important. I hope to learn no. that guy
You're coming.
Was like...
Promise me, Lita.
See. Come on, Danny.
Thank you for the translation, game. All right.
Stay close, Lita. We have to get to the port.
Okay, Danny.
That's we nice.
Say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
Hey. Oh, okay. Motion detection. Interesting. Okay, stealth. Alright, the bars are their attention span. Stay under it. Move. You will also move quickly? Quietly, okay.
Hey, Rojas should have answered the call.
Where am I going?
Who opens the door is Daniel Rojas. Come on.
Yep, cool.
We're looking for Daniel.
This way.
All right.
Okay. I'm not resisting.
What the fuck? Come on. I have a family.
Wait.
Oh, can I not? Alright, guess not. I thought I could, like, take him out.
Come on, gotta move.
Oh, she just sprinted past that guy, like a dead sprint.
We need to get across that.
They're going to see us.
No, they won't.
That's a lot of soldiers, Lita.
Trusting you. Into the sewers we go. Classic.
Ready, Danny?
Should I be? Oh.
Get in the sewer.
And in we go. Down we go.
Where the fuck are you taking me?
Okay. That's a good question, Danny. Very good question. I have no idea. I've just been going along with what's been presented. Is this the way through? Or is this a secret?
Yeah, from when we were kids.
Oh, is this actually the right way? Oh, cool. Oh man, it sucks to be up there. Okay, and down we go.
They went this way.
Keep going.
All right, what's going
on? Get down on the ground.
Almost there.
Man, this is a really bad day for everyone. I believe you.
Stay with me, Lita.
Oh, is she supposed to be following us? I haven't been keeping up. Yeah, come on. What was your name? Lila? Karanga?
Shit.
What the flip is going on? Like, what?
Lita.
Oh. Good thing I caught that. Thank you for telling me that, Danny. I would have.
You okay?
Yeah.
Sorry.
Hey! Okay. Okay. There's nothing else to say. Nothing happened here. I'm a ghost of a figment of your imagination.
Torre de Leon. Castillo's fucking castle.
Ronnie, over here.
Over there.
No.
Line up against the wall.
Fuck.
That was automatic, by the way. I didn't know that zip line was there. Like, I for a full 15 seconds, I was expecting to fall to my death. Okay.
The boat's over there. Run!
Alright, gotta dodge the copper.
Keep moving, Lita. We're almost there.
Hey. Oh, this is brilliant. Everyone gather to the same location so we're easy to spot.
What the hell am I gonna do with baseball cards?
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through.
Marco, always making new friends.
Danny, you're late. Where's Alejo?
Give up his ticket. For his family.
Bullshit. Alejo's an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore.
He's fucking dead, dude. Just say that.
Let them on.
Would anyone be surprised?
Vamos.
Good man.
Get on the boxing gown.
I bet you those cards are actually worth like millions of dollars.
Gracias. Don't worry about it, Chimaco. Here. That's all I've got.
This isn't right, Danny. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lita. We survive. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy.
What's that?
No, this is a piece of gold. No.
Yeah, I guess they didn't believe that a boat leaving during a time of extreme unrest was just a commercial boat. Because, I mean, if your government is currently doing, like, a whole military coup thing, you know, why would you ever believe that anyone's just casually walking away from that? Oh, hey! It's the guy who was on the TV.
Before he was El Presidente, mi papa loved to fish. We would go out on a boat, just like this. And we would catch the fish and then release them. He would say, it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge. Except when he caught a big fish. That juicy marlin, he was too proud to let that fish go.
Oh, okay. Oh, I can just skip all this. I'm sure it was all very inspiring, and I'm sure everyone decided to join the army that day. Oh, cool. And I'm sure that grandmother is very proud of her grandson, and they're both, you know, living in a military apartment.
I can't feel my legs.
Fuck. This is all my fault.
My phone.
Forget it, Lita.
My phone. This is the beach, Danny. It's fucking fate.
What?
Okay.
She's hiding here. Clara. Libertad. Julio. Fuck, Julio. It's all here. Take my phone. Follow the code like when we were kids.
Stop.
Oh, okay.
Just wait. I'll find help.
No. You give her this. Clara will help you. Don't you get it?
Is she giving me like a magic rock?
You're the lucky one, Danny.
Okay, everyone pay attention, because I can't skip this, so it's super important that you're paying attention to this cutscene right now, where this man is watching his childhood friend be dead. She's dead. There's... So I hope everyone was paying attention, because it's very important. Not that guy, by the way. Don't worry about him. Nice. Okay. Alright. How long have we been going? Let's see. About 15 minutes.
Coño.
Okay, follow the tracker.
I should check the beach for weapons and supplies.
Okay, yep. Okay, walking on the beach. Oh, nice.
Pistol's empty.
Oh, okay. Well, you can't perfect. You can't expect God to provide everything. Didn't I arrange her body like more ceremonial? I can't do anything. Okay. Actually, why can't I do that? Why can't I, like, adjust their bodies to, like, be more respectful, you know? Like, this dude's just laying face down in the sand. Like a dang Family Guy caricature. Like, why can't I move to where he's, like, hands over heart? I don't know. You can't expect Ubisoft to provide everything. Huh, a spray-painted tag with an arrow pointing this way. I wonder where I should go. Huh, a spray-painted tag with an arrow pointing this way. I wonder where I should go. Okay. I am a guerrilla soldier fighting an entrenched military with fascist levels of power. And I must use tag signs to indicate directions that like-minded people should go, while not letting the fascists know where to go. So, a fascist is someone who follows orders, while a liberate does not. Therefore, this is the correct direction. Therefore, this is the correct... This way. If I want to go this way. Okay. This is the correct direction. This is how we get to the rebels. By rebelling against the authority of graffiti. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot to take in consideration that it's graffiti. And therefore already counter-authoritarian. Silly me. I love that. I love every time something happens. Like,
shit, who's shooting? Better stay quiet.
Okay. Things just got real. Okay. Oh no.
Your sweat. It's the stink of a traitor. All rotten on the inside. How did I know you were scavenging for little bugs? I smelled it on you. That's why you died. Now, I'm going to call this.
Oh, that's a woman! Oh!
I'm not the only one looking for Clara.
The fascists recruit women! How progressive of them! That is... Okay, now, is there a way to loot your body, or... Okay, I guess I already did it.
What's this? Could be useful.
Oh, I have gear? Neat. Okay, I have that, I have pants. Brand new pants. Oh, yes. I am downright fashionable now.
Get to Libertà. Steal a boat. Sell the fuck out of Yara. Easy. But now I'm talking to myself. Perfecto.
Yeah, talking to yourself is not a good practice, my guy.
Oh, fuck.
Thank God there was not, 49 to 79 more of those. Otherwise, I would have needed an AR-15.
Bad time to be okay. A guerrilla. Been a while okay. Since I used one of these.
Oh, has it? He says to himself, just... Okay. Okay, here we go.
Not a dozen want visitors.
So then why does she have graffiti arrows pointing directly to her base? Answer me that. Okay. Okay, we're having another important cutscene, everyone. Hey! Hey! Look at that! She's got a name card!
I said,
no.
Are you the only survivor?
Danny, don't tell her anything.
Lucky.
God damn it, Danny.
Need to know the risks.
That's all you have to say?
You're here. That's what matters.
Just a second, hermana. I'm getting the hell out of Yara.
But you're in my camp.
I need a place to stay. A few days.
Libertas no charity, hermano.
Lita said you would help.
Lita also said you weren't a pussy.
Come
damn.
Mierda.
Damn, Danny's pretty badass. Still can't.
You're an orphan, see?
Still can't skip this.
Friends can be closer than family. Remember, Danny. Castillo has kept you an orphan. Why do you want to run?
I'm pretty sure once you become an orphan, you stay an orphan permanently.
Get as far away as you can from that psychopath. All of you.
When tyranny is law, revolution is order.
Quoting Bolivar won't save you.
It's Pedro Albizu.
Gonna save Yara with library cards?
I have a list.
I have no idea who these people
free
are.
Free actions, free expression, free the outcasts. A Yara free of Castillos. Simple.
Oh, simple. Nice.
Castillos got what? 300,000 troops? I count 6 burnt out guerrillas and you with the bullet.
300,000.
I'll show you.
300,000. That's a lot of... That's a lot.
We launched an attack from our base to this island. It was a basic operation. Hit a Viviro tobacco plantation.
I still can't skip this, by the way. So...
But Castillo's forces were waiting. Got us down from 60 to 6.
You need to get back to your base.
Yes. But this island is surrounded by a blockade. We don't have boats. We don't have much gear. And we are not leaving until that Viviro plantation goes up in smoke. But we are guerrillas.
Viviro.
We know this land inside out. You're already familiar with our guerrilla paths. They were built by the legends in 67. They're spread like a web across all of Yara. Now,
okay.
They're ours. Guerrilla paths are good to ambush soldados or to hide if the army is on your back. They have caches that will help you survive.
Oh,
this is legit? This map is old as hell.
Made for turistas. Yeah, it's out of date, but you got the regions, municipalities, and landmarks of Yara. You'll get used to it. Now I need to call in some favors with the locals to get us a boat, and you need to go find me Juan Cortez.
Who?
Someone who can make one guerrilla fight like 1,000.
They're always saying, like, gorilla. Gorilla.
You know I'm not a guerrilla, right?
Gorilla.
I'll give you food, a bed, even a goddamn boat to sail to the Yankees. But it's gonna cost you bullets and blood. You can shoot, so shoot. Settle in, and let me know when you want to pay your rent.
All right, now I am equipped to take on those 50 to 80 boars.
You ready?
Yeah, whatever. Let's go. Oh, wait, is this... Oh, do I need to talk to you?
I okay. Attack this... Get down to that village and bring me...
Got it. Okay, Okay, here we go. Oh, I can holster my weapon, I can get my pistol, and I can get... my rifle. Nice. Okay. I have an earpiece?
This spy shit works, Clara.
When did you give me an earpiece?
Bien. Keep your gun holstered if you want to stay out of trouble. Especially in areas with a lot of soldados.
Si, I got it.
A smart guerrilla picks their battles. Suerte.
Holster your weapon. Nice. He was so quickly unholstered with R1. Oh, really? Interesting, interesting. Do, 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 do. Okay. Okay, so here we are. Oh, okay, so...
I don't know the name. What does he look like?
Older, wears a fedora, dresses like a tourist, never stops fucking talking.
Sorry, señor, I have not seen him.
How about the Libertad Terrorista?
Someone who wears a fedora doesn't stop talking.
Papers.
I don't have them on me, señora.
No papers? That's a serious offense.
Disculpa. I must have left them at home.
I'm going to have to report you.
No. Por favor, señora. There must be something I can do.
Claro que sí. I'll take your fishing boat.
But my boat is all I have, señora. I can't feed my family if I can't fish.
Not my problem. Your boat, or I report you.
That looks like a Juan.
All right, here we are.
Today we drink in the worst fucking cantina in Yara.
Yeah, that's nice.
Or is it Colombia?
Oh, what's going on here? No. I can't see the enemy very well. Oh, I'm about to die. Who is shooting me? I have like no aim assist. Is there a way to undo? Action, scale, aiming assist. Here's how long. Oh, okay. Okay, there's one more thing. On the PlayStation 5, the trigger buttons, the L2 and R2, they have like resistance whenever positivity. It's super annoying. Like, I don't know why. One-handed layout. What? Using one hand? Okay. Damn it. Okay. Oh, I'm dead. Okay.
I fucking kill every last one of them.
Okay, there we go. Oh, there we go. Alright, I just needed the...
Okay,
the...
We're good. Let's get the hell out of here before the whole fucking army shows up. I'm drunk, but I'm not that drunk.
Right behind you, old man.
Alright, I just needed the fear of death to put the spirit of the fight in me. That's all.
Wapo wants to be your friend. Or maybe he just needs to take a dump.
Only one way to find out.
Oh. Oh, look at you.
Come on, let's get the fuck out. Come on, let's go. We got business.
Who's our good cocodrilo?
Oh, God, no. You can pet the crocodile. Oh, man, that...
You handled the gun before. What's your name?
Yeah. Danny. So Clara says you're a legend. Ex-KGB, ex-CIA.
I got more fucking exes than your porn search history. Some men...
Damn.
They break eggs for breakfast. But Juan Cortez, he breaks fucking countries. Hold up. New plan, Danny. Vamos.
The plan is to go back to Clara's camp. Where the hell are we going now?
Over here.
I'm so right here, dude.
That means
no.
The watchtower just got a supply drop with some of the rarest materials you'll find in Yara.
Oh.
You are going to go get it.
Now you want me to steal shit for you?
Gunpowder and Supremo Bond. The cerveza and chaser of Resolver.
I'm
going to teach you to make shit for weapons. Because making shit for weapons is cool. And it's rule number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
Coming with me?
Fuck no. You got Wapo. You can tear shit up with him. But if you want to be sneaky, leave him behind. That cutie loves to make a mess.
At least you're here to help Wapo.
Okay. Okay. Aim and command. Yeah, we're not doing that. I'm not bringing a freaking crocodile.
The military will shoot me on sight here.
No. Stay right there. I'm going in real quiet like. Do I have? Oh, I do have. I have a phone. Okay. Oh, there we go. Nice. Okay. All right. I just got to get a bit of elevation. How many more people are there? Okay, there's one by the... Okay, it looks like... Okay. But how do I... Oh, he's moving. Okay. So he's... Oh. You didn't move very far now, did you? Alright. I guess I'm doing it. That is the most noisy way to take someone down.
Oh,
we're just gonna go in here real easy like. We're gonna nice. Alright. That's all we need to take care of.
This is more like it.
Oh, new gun! Nice!
Juan, I can't find this shit.
Don't give up now, Danny. This is situation critical. Fucking 0 hour, life or death. Look for a military case.
Okay. Coño. Why don't you come and look for yourself, old man?
Because Juan needs to keep the nicotine flowing all the way down to the knob of this cigar by smoking his hand inside buildings.
God damn you.
What? He can't come in because smoking is not allowed inside buildings. What a maverick.
More shit for Juan.
Okay.
Found all your shit, Juan.
Good work, Danny. Now hurry up already. We need to get back to Clara's camp.
That's what I've been saying.
All right, here we are. La de la la, loo loo. Hey, guy. Hey, you doing a good job? Okay, okay. I believe you're doing a great job.
Fashionable shirt. Okay, we got more than enough. Let's get the fuck out of here.
You said it, brother. Let's go.
So what's with all this junk? You building something?
Patience, Danny. Rule number 8. A guerrilla knows how to wait. Like a spider.
Yeah.
Or a serial killer.
What?
So, how did you get to this godforsaken hellhole?
Oh, boy, that's a story.
We didn't get far.
Yeah, yeah. I came here on a chopper in our baby invasion of Santuario. Shot straight out of the goddamn sky. No, I mean, what's your story?
The orphanage in Esperanza. Then the military. I'm no guerrilla, just helping Clara out until she gets me off this island.
Rule 20.
Typical.
Once a guerrilla, always a guerrilla.
Enough with that shit.
Too late.
Guerrilla.
The horse is out of the barn, and now the fucking cocaine is all over the kids, Danny. There is no other option.
America is
I've
my
never
option.
Heard that idiom before.
Of course. And you think Americans want your Yaran blood? The American dream is for Americans, Danny.
You don't quit, do you?
Nope. Guapo hates quitters.
Coño. If you two are so close, why is he following me?
Guapo goes with those who need him most. Like those therapy dogs in your precious America. You can trust Guapo with your life.
Yeah. Not sure I'm there yet.
Yeah, agreed. I'm not doing that.
Down in the invasion. Can you fix it?
So I can fly you to the Yankees?
No, that's...
It's grounded. But I'm working on it. Patience, Danny. Now it's time for Juan Cortez to show you how to make something out of nothing. Did I ever tell you rule number 9?
You just did.
Always use the right tool for the right,
for the right job.
Words to live by.
Okay.
Wow, so he has like actual rules. I wonder if you can get like all of them. Like if you just talk to him long enough, you'll get all 20 something rules.
How many others?
I don't care. Oh, cool. For a gorilla, resolvers isn't making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you got. Ooh. That's a hard line right there.
Time you learn about resolver, Danny.
When I was 6, I rigged my first bike with a chainsaw motor. The blockade means I have to resolver every day, Juan.
Nah, that's survival. For a guerrilla, resolver isn't just making do with what you have. It's inflicting chaos with everything you got.
Keep talking.
Hey,
A guerrilla's best weapon is the workbench. Go ahead, Danny. Let's take a crack at those weapons. No offense, but your battle rifle is a little basic. Let's fix that.
Okay, what do I have?
Number 9. Always use the right tool for the right job.
Yeah, we already heard that one.
Sometimes I lie awake at night asking myself. Excellent, Danny. Now you can pop enemy flesh like a ripe watermelon. Okay? Let's look at your other rifle. Let's say your target. These rounds fly. Nice! Now you got your own supply of high-velocity war crimes. Let's look at your attachments. Time to make your very first suppress. This will turn a bang. See how easy that was? Now you can silently headshot your enemies like a real asshole. The workbench is your friend, Danny. A friend with benefits. We'll see with it.
Coño.
That your struggle? Making shit is addictive.
With that workbench, you can build a new Yara.
Nice, nice. All right. All right, mission complete. Resolvers and scavenging. Resolver weapons to improve customized items. Wait, what does resolver mean? Is that Spanish for like jerry-rigging? Like, is that just their word for redneck engineering? Because if so, I mean... Yeah, okay. Oh my god. There has to be an option to turn off the pressure.
Menu narration is enabled.
Menu narration is disabled.
Oh. Okay. All right. Okay. Here we are. Maybe this is where. I'm gonna bring these down. Where's the option to make the L2 and R2 buttons? Trigger event sensitivity. No use. Okay. Oh, cool. It just prints automatically. Okay, that's cool. I don't want that on. Why was that on? What? What? What are these? What are all these options? I just want to turn off the resistance, the trigger resistance on the DualShock controller. Oh, I think they did it. Okay. Okay. Oh, am I supposed to talk to you about something else?
You ready? Today, teacher. Danny, I've got big... Easy as smoking a cigar on Sunday.
You better be here to help us. Is it less than... Ooh. Is it more difficult to smoke on other days of the week? These are the questions. Okay.
Ridden a horse since basic training. Vamos.
Okay. Oh yeah. Horse riding action, guys. Yeehaw! Dwan. Oh, am I gonna climb up the radio tower? Oh, please tell me I am. I loved the radio tower puzzles in Far Cry 3 and in Far Cry 4, and like, I was so disappointed by the fake out in Far Cry 5, where it's like, oh, you only have to do this one time. And it's like, no, I want to do it many times. Hello, officer. Okay.
Look down the movement of people across Yara, and will shred your tires with goddamn road spikes. Well,
okay.
Unless you got a horse.
See, I've been through enough of them in Esperanza.
Clear the checkpoints, yes. Destroy the billboards, then watch Libertad rise from the ashes.
What the fuck are you doing here?
I'm just going through. Wait, what? Blow out tires, take out soldiers, and destroy... to capture the checkpoint, guerrilla scouts and vehicles. Okay. Wait, was I supposed to like... Oh! I have no idea what's going on. This is where, Okay, how do I get off? I'm done. I want to get off now. I want to get off Mr. Bones' wild ride! Okay. Oh, hey. You know, it's also a good thing that, like, that horse was perfectly trained. You know, just out of the blue. Oh, this doesn't look like a climbing puzzle.
One, I found the tower.
Don't stop now, Danny. Find the guerrilla path and follow it to my contact.
Si, I'm on my way.
What? What? Okay, I guess I go up here. Here? Can I just... Huh. Okay, here we go. Alright, easy. Hey!
You're in
hey!
The right place,
you the guy? Then. How you know my name? How you know my name?
Never held a gun before?
Okay.
My name is Raisa, and I'm going to be helping you steal shit from Castillo today.
Hello, Raisa.
Tell me what I'm stealing.
Depleted uranium.
Excuse me?
Perdon.
What?
I thought you just said uranium.
Me
you
too!
Me. Look. All I know is I burned my last contact in the army tracking it down for Juan.
You ex-military.
Isn't everybody?
Okay. Just show me where it is.
First, you take this parachute. Okay. Trust me, it can save your life. Now I'll take you to the old Spanish fort. They've got it locked up inside.
Wait. Stop. Back up. We're going after depleted uranium?
Conscript or volunteer?
Conscript. My number came up, so I did my time. You?
Volunteer. All I wanted to be was a soldier. You know, wear the uniform, serve my country. Found out the only kind of soldier Castillo wants is a blind fascist addicted to his every word.
So now you're a traitor.
Yeah, and I'm not the only one. There's a guard posted at the watchtower ahead. He's going to let us use it to scout out the fort. He can also give us useful info.
What does he want from us?
One, not to get his ass shot. So keep your gun holstered or he'll open fire. Two...
But you have your gun out!
These double agents will get us military intel.
Right.
Okay,
no weapons. Whatever.
What's the problem?
Hey! You the guy?
Don't waste my time!
Okay. So he literally... What are you talking about? I'm already up here.
Haven't got all day.
What are you talking about?
Don't whisper. Okay, stay close. What the fuck, Danny? He could have given you valuable intel. Come on, we're wasting time.
Okay. There's a moral to this story, but actually let me see if I can okay. I didn't autosave after I offed that guy, did it?
Scout out enemy soldiers and see their weaknesses. I bet Juan's already giving you his right tool for the right job, Doc.
Okay. That is...
Where is the officer in charge?
Alvarez has the key to the armory. Careful, Danny. He's higher rank. In Castillo's army, that means he's better trained, quicker with the trigger, and a tough motherfucker.
Oh, I doubt that. If years of watching Specialist Zach Hazard and Lance Corporal Mike Fireburn has taught me anything, is that is malarkey. That guy is a professional kiss ass and little else. Okay.
This fort is the most protected base on the island. These soldiers have been issued with body armor and helmets. Nothing armor-piercing rounds can't handle. Use the workbench if you need to craft some, and then go snatch that uranium.
Okay. What do I have here? Soft targets? Okay, I need... Primary weapon 2? Eh, this is the one.
That parachute I gave you could come in handy here. Just don't drop into the middle of the fort, okay?
Hey, don't you tell me what to do? This might be it. Yep.
I'm okay.
Tally-ho! Hey, buddy!
Careful, Danny.
Oh, do I only have so many silent shots before it? Oh, interesting. Alright, nice. That's one way to do it. So is the suppressor losing integrity or something? Oh, oh! Wait, where's the uranium? Where's the frickin' uranium? Hello, uranium! Dangerous radioactive material! Okay, good crocodile. I admit it. Oh, here we are. Alright, here it is.
Be proud of your navy. Two of our finest ships. The Gabriel Castillo and the Leon
Diaz. Okay, here it is, well.
The uranium.
Uranium gotten.
You didn't fucking tell me I was stealing uranium.
It was supposed to be a surprise. Now bring it back to me.
What if
this yeah.
is depleted uranium?
Yeah, no. No, I'm done. My patience is through. I mean, I can put up with a lot of stuff, but making me go and get radioactive material without my foreknowledge? Nope, that's one step too far. Alright, well, this has been Far Cry 6. It's currently available on PlayStation Plus for free if you get the PS Plus. And, Yeah, thanks for having patience with me.